Michael. I want to play a game. So far, in what could loosely be called your life, you've made a living watching others. Society would call you an informant, a rat, a snitch. I call you unworthy of the body you possess, of the life that you've been given. Now we will see if you are willing to look inward rather than outward, to give up the one thing you rely on in order to go on living. The device around your neck is a death mask. The mask is on a spring timer. If you do not locate the key in time, the mask will close. Think of it like a Venus flytrap. What you are looking at right now is your own body, not more than 2 hours ago. Don't worry, you're sound asleep and can't feel a thing. Taking into account that you are at a great disadvantage here, I am going to give you a hint as to where I've hidden the key, so listen carefully. The hint is this. It's right before your eyes. How much blood will you shed to stay alive, Michael? Live or die. Make your choice.